Hi.
This is a Buckby fretless banjo. It's got flush frets, and I just put a new hide head on it, so that's calf skin. I think it's really nice. I don't know who it was made for. Maybe the maker made it from Buckby parts, but it's got that big letter C, and it's got the same thing on the downstick there. It's a C boudoir, is what it says. Nile gut strings, celluloid pegs, nice wooden nut, and yeah, super nice banjo. I like this, especially now it's got the skin head.
Started for home.